Hello. Now, I'm a big fan of Goose. I've had this before. But I had it such a long time. I thought, what it does tell you on the back what kind of bottle or glass to use. I've added it myself, but I've put a little chill on it because sometimes the American IPAs they taste better chilled. Nice orangey, almost honey colour, white solid head. No giant bubbles, just tiny bubbles. Just to get orange, mangoes, pineapples, and not pineapples, actually. Mangoes, a bit of pine, orange, bit of a, like a zesty smell to it as well. Another great beer by Goose. Like I said, I haven't had this for a while, so I forgot what it tastes like, basically. But it was one of the first American beers I started drinking, along with Anchor Steam and Anchor Porter, which are also great beer, American beers, which I'm a big fan of. Very fragrant, very floral. Very nice. Which one did I just have? The IPA. Brewdog. Small house. I just had the Brewdog. Punk IPA. It was okay, it just lacked a lot of stuff. This is a lot better. Just enjoy. Definitely gonna get this again more often than just. This is a very nice beer, very solid. Anyway, you take care. Goodbye.